through and just let me stop talking.
I can't
shit
with you, like, I
think I'm so we trolling. Nothing, man. You know, we just lit. Oh, wow.
Now, what in the fish fry is going on here, Jesus? Now, the beautiful lady at the beginning of the video is, of course, Turquoise Mami. I've been to her Instagram lives before, man. She is fine as hell. You know, I told her that I was a midget living in my mama's garbage can, and she's it. And oh, there's something else I told her too. I can't remember what the other thing was. She was like, nobody has it that bad. You know what I'm saying? She's a really cool chick. You know, allegedly one of Fetty Wap's baby mamas. Allegedly. I asked her about it. She denied it. The other chick, I don't know who the other lady was. So somebody tell me in the comments who the other lady is, please. But shout out to T-Tenders for reposting the video of two of Fetty Wap's alleged baby mamas. And here's what T-Tenders, y'all know I got two favorite blogs, Jazza Brand, T-Tenders, all day, every day. Here's what T-Tenders wrote about it. The new season of hashtag Fetty's Wap's is off to a great start. All types of emoji, smile emoji, heart emojis. Fetty's baby mamas are hanging out like they're old besties. Heart emojis, they're both so pretty. Hearts and eyes emojis, that's an understatement. And yes, Liv Can is a very pretty woman as well. She's the lady behind T-Tenders. Anyways, hashtag T-Tenders. Shout out to fine ass, yes, Liv Can. She is a far but fine ass red bone source Turquoise Mami. I don't know who the other lady is, but I'm sure she's fine as hell too. Fetty Wap doesn't nut in anything that isn't fine. He ain't sticking his dick in nothing ugly. In other words, the bitches in my comment sections can get no play. But anyways, man, what do you think about Turquoise Mami and this other chick, another alleged baby mama, laying up in the bed together? Do you think they just got some mean 3.5? Do you think they were munching fish boxes? You think they're just chilling? Ladies, do you chill up in the bed with your friends too? Let me know what y'all think about it all below. Be sure to subscribe to the Meat Magazine YouTube channels. Visit meatmagazine.blogspot.com for more. Follow me on Twitter at Meat Magazine, Meat Magazine 7 on Google+, Meat Magazine blog and Instagram. Hit the notification button. It's right next to the subscribe button. Links like a bell. Once you click that button, you'll be sent alerts and you'll be notified when the videos get posted. Shout out to Turquoise Mami. Why? Because she's fine as hell. Fine as hell. Fine as hell. And Yes Liv Can is fine. Shout out to Yes Liv Can a million times. You know, she's an amazing blogger. You know, I mean, all that light skin melanin will make you do some wonderful things. I'm sorry. I gotta go.